are here today at our Innovation Summit in Manchester. It's an interesting concept that we have that we deploy globally. The Innovation Summit is where we really gather all the stakeholders of the industry, where we showcase the greatest technologies on how to address topics in the energy management field and in the automation field. What we love about RS is you very often, you challenge the market and you lead the market.
At Schneider, we've long been a partner with RS Components. We see them as a key player in the UK market space. Our client base is extremely widely spread, and we're very confident when we sell technology that RS are always behind that client. They're taking their business to another level, which fits very well with Schneider.
Schneider EcoStruxure is our architecture, our system of software, of hardware, and we bring it into the application domains from buildings, from data centers, throughout the domains that our partners operate and we operate ourselves.
Yeah, EcoStruxure is our integrated system platform environment. It brings together Schneider's different business entities, so power, buildings, industry and so on. On the first layer, we have a growing number of smart, intelligent devices. The connected level will then present that data up to our next layer of our EcoStruxure, which is typically our edge control layer. And it's the job of the edge control layer to gather and connect and harness that information in order to pass it up to the third of the three EcoStruxure layers, which is the data analytics layers, ultimately to improve productivity and efficiency, driving profitability for the company forward. What's new over the last few years really is the introduction of IIoT technology, and we're delivering this across all our platforms and solutions.
Regardless of the industry that facility managers are in or the service level agreement that they're tied up to, their main challenge is really to make sure that their facilities are running in a safe, reliable and efficient manner. EcoStruxure Power is a solution based on both hardware and software, and the idea is to provide actionable data to facility managers so that they can decide what is the best course of action to make sure that again their facilities are running in a safe, reliable and efficient manner.
Look, I mean, if you see where the market's going, you know, we're all being driven to do more with less, and technology is the key to that. You know, you can't just put new in everywhere, so we're using innovation as a way of getting more out of those assets, of reducing energy, of optimizing production. So I think it is all about connection. It's all about getting more for less, and we're showing it in abundance in Manchester today.